Sometimes fat chicks have really tight cunts. That's a bloody mystery, eh? I think it's because all the fat's pushing it inwards. Or when you're fucking them, you're just rubbing up against thighs and you never actually reach the cunt. That's why doctors say fat women have to lose weight to get pregnant.